Your branding makes an impression on clients and potential clients and sets the stage for what they can expect working with you. It's a way to communicate what makes your business distinct. Since much of your communication with clients will happen through Bright, you'll want your branding reflected in your client portal, in printed materials, in CMAs, and email. So before any communications go out the door, let's get you set up. Click your name in the top corner of the screen. Select Account and Settings. Start with contact information to confirm that this is up to date. Click Edit and make any needed changes. Click Save before you leave the page. Next, MLS Settings, My Information. Add a job title, tagline, and any relevant social media sites or internet sites you'd like included in your branding. Save before moving on. Next, your header and footer. This will control what clients see in the portal. You can select upload your own header background image or select from templates. Choose to use a photo, adding if you haven't done so before. For branding, select from the dropdowns to include information from your My Information tab. You can tweak colors if you'd like. Repeat your process if you'd like to include a print footer. This will be an option to include when you print from Bright. Save before leaving the page. CMA Cover Sheet. This will be an option to include when you use Bright's CMA product. You can use a photo, use the default contact information, or choose to override to tweak or make changes. If you do make changes, be sure to save. Email signature is what will be included by default in email sent through Bright manually or via automatic email. You can cut and paste from an existing email program like Outlook or Gmail, or simply type and format from scratch. Hover over an icon in the editor if you aren't sure of an icon's meaning. Save any updates. Finally, your portal profile. This is a specific section in your client's portal that you can make your own. You can choose to arrange the sections, select them to have them included, click to open a section, and add detail. As always, save before you leave the page. For more tips and tools, check out support.brightmls.com.